Before we post them off for photos and stuff, we have our fight November 9th from Fresno. Jamel, I'll start with you. Fresno has been great to you last time you fought there. You're fighting back again on Veterans Day weekend in Fresno. What does it mean for you to, for your first title defense, to know that although you're not fighting at home, you're going to have so much support there?
It means everything, man. But I got to give a lot of thanks to that because of my, of course, my Marine Corps background. I feel like anywhere I go, as you've seen so far this past year, you know, Marines are going to come out to support. I got a lot of love out of Cali. Also, I want to give a shout out to my team out there in Cali as well, Bobby Lee Presents, Snoop Dogg, Uncle Snoop's Army. We're going to have something special for them today. Also, want to give a shout out to my artist that has designed, Ray Moore, who will be singing the national anthem. So, yeah, Fresno is going to be a good night of boxing.
Your opponent, Lamont, Roach, Lamont, good to see you again. You two are quite familiar with each other. You've known each other for quite some time. You're former sparring partners. When you moved up to that number one spot, that mandatory contender number one spot, what did you think when you found out you were going to be fighting Jamel Herring for a world title?
First of all, how's everybody doing today? I kind of figured Jamel was going to be Ito. Ito was kind of one-trick pony. Yeah, I even told him before the fight, you know, we're with you. You know you're gonna win. But at the end of the day, I knew I was gonna do my part and get to where I need to be. Fighting for this world title means a lot to me. And especially knowing that it's not vacant. Taking the belt from the champion is a great accomplishment. And that's what I wanna be known as.
All right. Yeah, Bob, go ahead.
You know, why did we pick November 9th? November 9th is the weekend before Veterans Day.
Hold on. The Marine Corps birthday comes first.
All right.
Then Veterans Day, please.
All right, okay. I stand corrected. The fight will be held at the baseball stadium in Fresno. We expect a huge, huge crowd. Again, I want to shout out and thank Golden Boy for making Lamont Roach available for this card. When promoters cooperate, the fans get great fights. So thank you again, Golden Boy.
Thanks to everybody in attendance. If there's no other media that would like to ask questions, we're gonna pose the fighters one by one. They will be available for interviews after all the photos are taken, and we still do have a weigh-in taking place right here at 2 p.m. on ESPN. Thank you to all the fighters joining us. Good luck in training camp. Good luck in your respective fights. Bob will be there. I'll be there. Let's keep it classy up here and take some photos. Garney, you're going to direct everybody? Okay. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate it. I'm Christina Camacho. See you later.